absolute shit. Like, you know, it was a game that lived up to the hype because 2 to Brotherhood was fantastic. Brotherhood to Revelations, not so much. And I started to notice that decline. So when stuff like Assassin's Creed 3 came out, I got excited because I was like, shit, you know, I've seen Revelations, I've seen Brotherhood. Both of them look really good. Like, they look like pretty good games. And I've heard they've both been very good. So I hope number 3 is going to be good. And I almost pre-ordered it, but I stopped. And I waited. And do you want to know something? 2 weeks afterwards, I heard the game was a fucking flop. And I'm sitting here going, I almost invested $65, $64.64 at the time, after California's tax. I almost spent $64.64 on a brand new game that not only did not live up to the hype that was set forth by the publishers and the developers, but it did not live up to the personal hype that I held for the entire series. And that's a fucking problem. But you know what I realized is that by waiting, I didn't waste that money and learn this the hard way. So, long story short, do a favor for yourself. Actually do some research on the games you want to get invested in. Do some research on the games that you want to buy, you want to be a part of, and the developers you want to support, because nothing is worse than when you invest and you get fucking shat on.
Vem var det?
Honey, I can't get over to you. The game ports to PC have nothing to do with pre-orders. I don't give a shit about game, like, PC ports, because that's irrelevant to the discussion at hand. Like, that really is just an absolute irrelevance. Maybe if you walked back across the fucking thing here, I could help you, maybe? I don't know. Why don't you try coming this way? Thank you. Jesus, God Almighty, get over here. Anyways. But like ports to PC, the thing about those is that those are just whatever you want them to be. PC gamers are going to be PC gamers. Generally speaking, the pre-order of a digital copy item is not going to be that big a deal. Like Lav said before, digital copies are limitless. I don't give a shit about PC ports because, like, what am I going to miss? I'll read a review in 2 weeks. I'll see if it's worth the investment. It's literally the same concept. But in terms of like pre-orders in general, just... $269 from Jacksum Dark-Minded. Dude, Jacksum, thank you so much for the $269, man. I really do appreciate it. How you doing, my friend? It says, love the talks, keep them real. Yeah, dude, like, I mean, look, I'm overly opinionated when it comes to the video game industry as a whole, and I mean, do I have a lot of room to speak on that? Probably not. But I mean, with that being said, I can look at something and see the fundamental faults in it because, again, I'm an outsider with not a whole lot of interior experience, so I can only really comment on what I see. And what I see from the video game industry is a whole lot of crap. So it's like, as a consumer, as somebody... Take care, Vic. As a consumer, as somebody who is actively supporting the industry, it's like, I also am going to be like, yo, this is not good for the industry, in my opinion. From what I can tell, this is detrimental to the industry. So, I mean, like, it's... I don't know. Best to stay away from it, I think. The hell? And is there anywhere I can walk here? No? No? Okay, well. I don't really have a favorite video game per se, just because, like, I like a lot of different video games. To narrow it down to just a single title is very, very, very difficult, so I can't really say for certain. Emerald Music. Well, no, and Dapper, that's what I mean. Like, a lot of today's society is based on getting it now. People are always, like, getting hyped up about getting the latest item now, about getting the latest bit of tech now, about making sure that you are on the cutting edge right fucking now.
Snuckers! Hey!
YOLO! Stay on me, nigga!
Hmm. Where do I need to go to get in here? I told you we can't go in here. What are you, deaf? Maybe? Jesus. Asshole. Oh, I know what we have to do. We have to go in from behind. Oh, I know what I have to do. Fen! Fen. You know exactly what I'm looking at you for. Like, you know exactly what I'm talking about. I don't even need to say anything. Like, I have looked at it, but the thing is that I haven't gotten a PSP yet, and I don't think I will for a while now. Just because, like, right now I have a lot of stuff that I want to focus on, you know what I mean? Well, I mean, like, that's the thing. Like, again, when it comes to pre-order stuff, you really need to gauge whether or not that pre-order is worth it. Because, again, if you just go in blindly pre-ordering, like, that's dumb, dude. Yes, that's really dumb. Don't do that. So mature. Oh, I remember this boss. This boss was actually super cool. So, this entire section is all, like, Kabuki Theater shit, and I love this level. Well, no, that's what I mean. Again, I am just not an advocate for pre-ordering games because it's like, I look at that shit and I just go, no, dude. Like, no, I want something quality, not something you're gonna half-ass and then get bank off of, you know? Like, fuck that.
Ölan båten. Vem gör det? Okay, that Jay for it all.
Jay, self-advertising is a bad thing, especially when you're using my entire name. Like, you know, you've read the rules, man. You have read the rules, I know you have. You know better.
Ikke tepe de andre, ikke noe fucker opp.
Jeg skal ikke gjøre det.
Dark Yuki.
Nå har han. Ok, vi må være for å si at ikke krasjer hverandre da.
I would upload that as an FFZ emote. Activision's whole marketing campaign is to half-ass and bank on the product. No, you see, the thing about Activision is very two-dimensional in their game development and their game design. Like, the thing about Activision is they stick to what they know and they just keep trying to push that out. And that's something that I dislike about Activision is that there hasn't been anything even significantly innovative about them in a long, long, long time. What do you got, baby? You got shit! Yo. Nimble, I'm just gonna tell you right now, dude. The HD versions of FF7 are fucking dumb. If you have to get a hard copy, like, be really frugal about it. Go check eBay and stuff like that. Go check Amazon. Compare prices and find an item that is suitable for you. Which, by the way, a little bit of advice when you're buying used games and stuff on eBay, especially. And I really need to stress this. So, first off, here's what I need to tell you. When you ever try to pick up old games on eBay and you find these games, hell? He's like, what the hell did you do, though? Ah, good old Activision.
Kjør på, så bare wiii!
Ja, det er noe.
Jeg har bare kjøpt det.
Get him, Kaguya!
Get him, baby! Beat him up!
Nei, jeg kan ikke se det heller. Du må fortsette rett ut på landet.
Ja, men det er jo veldig ut på landet.
Ja, men du kom i veien for den der Yuki, så han krasjer det, så båten ser ut til.
Yeah! Get him!
Karate der som får battle det sammen. Hva faen? Jeg tror vi snart er tilbake til spawn. Jeg tror det er verdens dårligste...
Had one of the discs lost or broken? How many discs is that game anyways? It's like four? Oh no, her name is Kagu, not Kaguya, just Kagu. Is that a Deku Nut with legs? No, it's not. What's up, Dark Koopa? How you doing, man? Wow, what a bitch! Animal abuse! Animal abuse! Leave me alone, you psycho ch- This is Stockholm Syndrome. I'm in an abusive relationship. I want Cooney back. I want Cooney back. I don't like this girl at all, dude. Oh, man. It had three discs. I don't think FF9 has four. I think that might have been eight. I don't think it was nine. Oh, also, okay. So, in related to gaming, hold on. Just speaking of, like, gaming in general, look at this. So, recently I picked up a copy of 007 The World Is Not Enough on the PlayStation 1, okay? And here's something that I have realized about this game. If you have ever played the N64 version, this is nothing like that fucking game. And it stresses me out. This is an entirely different game than the N64 version because it doesn't have a multiplayer. It only has a single player. And the single player is stepped the fuck up. And it stresses me out that this is the same game on two platforms and they are completely different. Like, really stresses me out. Wow, so 9 did have 4 discs. Wow. It's an entirely different game. No. Like, okay, here, I'll show you. Hold on. Let me show you.
Nei. No bueno.
Look at this, okay?
Oh, the beach.
This is the game, okay? Watch.
Okay.
Just watch. So, you remember the first mission, right? First off, listen to how high quality these voice files are. Like, this entire game is stepped up, and it actually looks fucking beautiful. Like, I mean, the game itself is actually kind of high quality for PlayStation 1. Like, watch. It's kind of bizarre.
I know his name. Ah, that's a boss.
Okay, so you guys remember how the first mission worked, right? So look at this. Look at how high quality this is for PlayStation 1, dude. So first off, look at, like, you move with the control stick and the movement's actually pretty nice. You press X to fire and I can just watch this. About to deliver the punchies! The punchies have been delivered! Come here, sir. Come here. Allow me to deliver unto you the punchies. Who is next to receive the punchy happening? You, sir, with the pistol. Come here. Ah, yes. Extreme punchies. And down he goes. And I back up now. To wait. For ambush punchies. Goodbye, sir, with the ambush punchies. Ah, you, sir, you wish to have the punchies as well? Come here, sir. Oh, he is fleeing from the punchies now. Sir, please return. Please return to the punchy lab. There you are. Yes. Yes. Hug! Come here, sir. Punchies for you two. Punchies for the whole crew. And ladies and gentlemen, that is how you punchy your way through this entire room. I'm officially a badass. Nobody can slay the punchy king. Get the punchies. Get the punchies. Wait. 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 Where'd she go? Where did you go? Where? Oh, there she is. What's up, girl? What's up? Guess what you get? You get the punchies. The punchies.
That's what you get when you get the punchies. Whoa, 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 whoa. And that's what you get when you get the punchies. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. I can't deny that you got punched, and I think that I got a little hunch, cause I'm gonna punch again.
Ah, I love that song.
To be a squeaker forever.
Have you ever been punched so hard that you just fall over and die? Have you ever been punched so hard you clip through a desk? Yup, constantly. Why are you standing there? Yeah. Just fucking let me go into brush mode so I can cut it. Pooch? My name is not Pooch. The Punchies. I do not know what the tech was on The World Is Not Enough for the PlayStation 1.
Gagu, use the force. Push with all your might, girl, push it!
What can I say? I guess it was a little big for her. Oh my god! What was that? Oh, I'm sorry, dude, that looked wrong. That looked wrong in every single way, dude. That looked wrong in every single... I can't even remember my own name now! When she sucks so hard, you forget your own name. That's the skill, dude. I aspire to be that great one day. I want to be so badass at this that you forget your own fucking name. I want you to wake up like, where am I? Who am I? Yeah, that's right, baby. Damn right, who are you?
For vi skulle uansett, vi sa det går at vi skulle ta det i dag klokka 9 liksom, så... Okay, slash, turn.
The game's just that strong. Fucking game just too on point today, man.
Slime blues.
Too on point today. By the time I'm done with you, you're gonna nuts. Have you ever nutted so hard you got amnesia? How awful, I love it. You're just laying there like, mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Okay, so there is way too much ice around here. Hey, how much you want to bet we're gonna get firepower for this?
Yeah.
Nobody ever said this game was innocent, ever. No, I don't recall anyone ever saying that. Hey. Nice. Can this support two people?
Okay, as they go pizza.
Oh. That's kind of cool, I guess. I think. Oh, that's badass. I didn't even know you could do that. I didn't even know you could fucking do that. That's badass. Thursday, I hope you're ready to give me money. Okay. And now we can take you and guide you up to there. Go, go, go!
But I'm stuck.
Okay.
Thank you, Yuki. Thank you.
Scene.
Er klar,
my chat monitor one. Så så.
Ja, fan. Det må selge ting på Auction House.
Jeg tror jeg skal update den nå.
Fucking batch.
You make it sound like a batch of cookies.
OMG, Becky, that's like totes adores.
Oh my god. What, does she have a booty?
She have a booty?
I'm trying to see her. Last story as well.
Yeah.
I can tell you though.
Dude, for real? What do I need to do to get you where I need you to go? Like, where's the path? Is it farther up, really? It is farther up, okay. Really? Come on. Come on! Get in there. Get in there! What, really, what are you doing? Thank you. I hate this game. Take care of Thursday. We'll see you when you get back, friend. Have a wonderful day, and I love you. Take care, buddy. Not at all what I wanted to do, but okay. Oh, and of course. Oh, well, gee golly willikers, isn't that just great for you? I am gonna shoot myself in about 5 seconds. I literally knocked their jaw off. All right, so now we can actually get some progress going. Hey, good. Really, dude? Oh, okay, so this one isn't going to be too bad. Wow. So when do I get new... Oh, Jesus. Why is your mouth on fire, Charge? Did you have really good wings? Because if you had good hot wings and you are not sharing, I'm upset with you, buddy. Oh, man. Upset doesn't even begin to describe what I have for you if you didn't share those wings. Let me just say that out loud. What's up, Lee Bennett? Oh, that felt good. How you doing, Lee? I'm doing all right. I need food in my tummy soon. All right, cool. Peppers. You know what I'd actually watch? A Hot Pepper Gaming where it's like, play this game, see how far you can get in it. Why? Oh. Okay, so hold on. I can walk across it, but I can't jump. Whatever. I can't jump onto that, but I can walk onto it? That's weird. Wow, what? Go away. Come on, girl. Yeah! Get fucking destroyed. Get absolutely fucking annihilated, dude. Absolutely wrecked. Ruined. Shit on. Goodbye. Dude, I'm having a pretty good day today. Oh, I get what I have to do. That's weird. Nice, Steelium, I guess. I don't know if shaved was what you were going for, but if it is, congrats. It's a figure. Basically, the Ami plush is used for, like, sales and stuff like that, so you can, like, sell it and just get money with it. Alright, so I know exactly what to do with this thing. That out of the way. What's up, Hirosashi? Yeah, well, I mean, like, it doesn't help that, like, the past couple of weeks have been kind of weird for me, but now it's like things are evening out, which is nice, so. Dude, for real? There we go. What did that do exactly?
Okay. Jag kul igen då. Woo!
Det fucking kul igen, vad du går.
Dead as hell. Woo!
Fan, går jag från Major.
Ja.
Let me run.
Oh, nice, dude. I actually know all about Satan Baldrix. A bunch of people at my school used to do that. I wanted to do it, but I never quite worked up the courage to do it, which sucks. Oh, well. Wistful dreams. Someday I actually would like to do that. That'd be kind of cool. That's fucked. Oh, wow, really? Got it. Cool. You know, there's a lot of things that I wish were, like, better with the gaming industry. I remember back when a game cost $50, and I remember, like, the whole hike up in price and, like, the controversy behind that, because people were like, why are you hiking up the price? And it's like, because games are costing more to produce, and that's kind of understandable. But nowadays, it's like, I don't know. I'm not looking forward to spending $60 a game, you know? Like, I don't look forward to that in the slightest. And I think that's a problem when you can't. I mean, that's half. That's over half of $100, dude. That's half $100. That's a lot. $60 can do a lot more than buy you a single video game, and it's just. It's kind of awful when you look at it like that, and that is. The inevitability, I don't know. I just do not know, friends. Hey, all fucking right. Yeah. Making progress, baby. So we have 3 of the 4 stage ends. There we go. Was Katamari Damacy really only $20 on launch? That's dumb. That's fucking dumb. I would have easily paid 40 for that. Yo. Alright, I will be right back, you guys. I'm gonna take a quick break here just because I am really hungry and I need food. In my tummy. I will be back.
My name's Fox Stevenson, and this is my mix.
More Sky Eye 4 Legendary. Martin Baroon.
What you want? Oh, mage, nice.
Shadow
Streak.
You went the strike.
A drop letter, a mark of. Du passer på Pets og sånn, du.
Jeg har alle Petset. Du har noen gang jeg har gjort det greiene.
Ja, sånn da. Hvor mange folk har du streamet nå, egentlig?
Fem.
Fem? Ja.
Hvem er det?
To, og det er mest sannsynlig Carl og Joachim. Tenker jeg.
Aldri er det kommet spesielt opp på Vogue når jeg streamer.
Hæ?
Aldri er det kommet spesielt opp på Vogue når jeg streamer litt.
Nei, men en gang jeg gikk på Vogue, så var det sånn fem stykker her. Hå? Og så bare på sånt igjen. Jeg var litt opp, så kom det... Nei, jeg gjorde det på... Ah, lol. Jeg tar bossen her oppe.
Ja, han kom nå, eller var han der, eller?
Han kom nå.
Ja. Den ene er meg. Nathaniel, er du inn og ser på streamen til whatever?
Det er mye med det her. Må vi ikke drepe det samtidig, eller noe? Nei.
Nei, du skal drepe alle for å se bossen.
Ja. Ah. Boring.
Robots og parapas. Giant Stalker.
Ja, han gir seg, det er sant det.
Ja.
Bare åpen! BOW!
Åh, Koran Tooth. Jeg har den da.
Digger. Digger.
Ja, ja. Fattig, nei,
gull.
Nathaniel,
det er 30 gull. Du, vi tjener ganske mye gull på det, altså.
Nei, vi hadde tjent meg etter godt en sånn her level 80.
Vi må gjøre en level 85 eller etterpå fitlet. Så ser vi bare hvor mye gull vi får. Det er samme sted som de her raids er, uansett. Det er bare å gjøre Black Mind Descent.
Ja.
Og så ser vi hvor mye gull vi får på 25 heroic.
Ja. Man får en del for oss.
Jeg tror man får sånn mellom 500 000 gull per boss.
Nei, det gal ikke så mye.
Jo, for når vi gikk 10 stykker, over 10 stykker, vi er 13 stykker, da fikk vi 125 gull hver. For hver boss.
Ja, hele instansen, ikke hver
boss. Nei, for en boss. En boss. 125 gull per boss.
Du må ruse deg.
Nei, det er gold runs. De lager det som gold runs, liksom.
Ok.
For å få så jævlig mye gull.
Det er ikke hardt ut. Hva spiller dere? Vi spiller World of Warcraft.
World of Warcraft! Ok, det var homofilt.
World of Warcraft is life. Ragnaros.
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 Ragnaros. Ragnaros, my bae.
Oh my god! You found me! Okay.
Umg! Jeg er langt bak. Umg! Ermegerd.
Og så hopper vi i lavaen.
Gerd!
Det tar lang tid før å starte, for vi må snakke med Maradona.
Gerd!
Hvis du har masse liv i lavaen, jeg glemte.
Gerd!
Au. Let's go.
Jeg skal være den lame fyren som bare er på rundt i sirkelen, liksom. Jeg synes du var god i PvP for, altså.
PvP?
Ja.
Og PvE.
Og PvE. Lol, PvE.
Da før, når du kunne liksom ta... Du kunne ha PvE-gear, og det var jævlig bra PvP, liksom.
Ja, sånn er nå også, da.
Er det sånn nå?
Jep.
Så er det ikke det?
Det er det.
Ja.
For det eneste som er PvP-gear er at det scaler høyere. Men det som er høyere, scaler bare at... Ah, jeg lander av han. What the fuck?
Ja, PvP-gear scaler jo jævlig høyt. Det står der 660, hvilket er sånn 690 eller noe.
690, men det som er greia med at hvis du tar Heroic Mythic nå,
ja.
Så er det høyere.
Ja, faen, det er ikke alle som kan ta Mythic, da.
Faen, hvem som helst kan ta Mythic? Faen, PV er faen som er lettere enn PvP. Hvis jeg tenker over det, så er det det.
Ikke nå, men om en liten...
Jo, i PvP jo, men altså, nei, kanskje ikke med en gang, men altså, i PvE, så trenger du kun å lære deg taktik, så du kan de inn og ut, så kan du klare bossen.
Ja, PvP, så plutselig tar du med noobs, så blir det bare vibes, så får man ikke ned bossen og shit.
Ja, det er derfor du ikke skal pugge, da.
Jo, ja, men det skjer jo sånn uansett om man har gull, som du ser, og Carly, de har ikke fått den siste i Heroic enda.
Ja, Carly er dårlig, ja.
Faen, det var ingenting, jeg.
Ja, det var jævla vårt, ups.
Vi må gå Black Malaire.
Woo! Ja.
Dammit!
Kan vi svømme opp lavaen uten å dø? Nei.
Jeg vil ikke satsa på det. Litt rønn.
Her altså, greia er at...
Hva da?
Jeg blinker bare, altså.
Blink.
Den der speeden der. Har du burst of speed talenten? Nei.
Sånn.
Den må du... Jo, du har burst of speed, ja.
Det var sånn 3-4 sekunder.
Ja, og så er det 3 sekunder cooldown på den.
Å, lol.
Så du kan bruke den så mye du vil.
Det har jeg ikke lagt merke til den gangen.
Seriøst?
Jeg har ikke... Jeg
skal være så jævla stolt av det, sen spiller med den rogue. Han bare, så jeg kan løpe hele tiden.
Faen, det er jo genialt.
Det er homo. Å, lol.
Nå gikk du og stikker meg fort der.
Ja, men det er ikke for meg, da.
Nei.
Who stands your runes?
Treg der.
Hold kjeft. Faen, ok, er mye kul andre uansett jeg drikker sjokolademelk, så fuck you.
Åh, det var helt digg.
Mhm. Det er faen så digg, bare husk å ikke riste den med korken åpen.
Nei, det var ikke så smart.
Nei, ikke det at jeg gjorde det da, men det er bare et pro-tip.
Du skulle bare informere.
For det står noe skrift opp ned, det er jævla kjedelig hvis jeg glemmer å ta korken for å snu den opp ned for å lese, liksom. Whoops!
Alright, BVL.
Black Queen Leir. Leia! Black Queen Leia! Jeg venter på alt Judgment jeg dropper nå. Hadde det bare vært typisk, altså.
Har du nape deg pallene da?
Ja, men det er hård da.
Your only platinum is in Fallout. I don't know that I have any platinum trophies. I think I have a lot of I have a lot of gold trophies, but I don't think I have a lot of platinum trophies. I think I have all of one platinum trophy, and it was like a baby platinum trophy, so it didn't really even matter. It was like a platinum trophy in a baby game. Yeah, there's a zipline in Payday now. You can buy it for certain levels, or it's just kind of included. And if you take the zipline, it'll take you to stuff like vantage points. What I do now is during rats, I sit on the roof. I literally camp the roof and just rocket launcher huge groups of enemies from afar. I can watch shields, tasers, cloakers, and bulldozers spawn, and then I can just blast them with an RPG and they just go down, and it's fantastic. Like, it's a great game. I also figured out why I was having so much screen tearing issue last time. Like, when I last played Payday and streamed it, I didn't have VSync active, so my screen was do you play Luke Cage? Because it sounds like you play Luke Cage. Oh shit. Ha! Sucker. Toss me some fire, girl. You used to. Oh. Grabbed an R. Nice. What I actually want to do is I want to upgrade my graphics card and stuff at some. Wow, perfect. At some point in the near future, just because I want to get like the best possible. I want to get a new processor is what I want to do, because I want to overclock it and get a water cooler. Wow, dick. Rooster figure? That's a baby. Rooster figure? That's a baby, dude. That's a chicken. Please don't be the right way. Toilet Spirit? Toilet Spirit is his name. His name is Toilet Spirit. Fantastic. Boxing anime got you into it. Nope. Guess what? I missed! Damn. Dude, Mobile Suit Gundam The Origin's gonna be off the fucking chain just because it's gonna be fucking Origin of the Beast. I win, you lose.
Goodbye.
Nah, frame drops are only you, man. We done dropping frames. But yeah, no, I heard about Mobile Suit Gundam. Yeah, no, everything's stable on my end, y'all. I'm not getting any frame drops. We stopped dropping frames a while ago. What's up, Tiroli? How you doing? I've taught you well. Hey, it's the prop spirit. Nice. What's up, Fen? Are you the... Fen is the toilet spirit now. You're the toilet spirit. Ah, internet, what are you doing? That's what I thought. What is all this back here? Why am I back here then? Why include this room? What is all this back here? Why am I back here then? Why include this room? Just for that? That's it? So now what? Is that it? I'm a little bit confused. So do I go back down now or what? Yeah, well, I mean, like, if you want to help me and tell me what to do. Dude, Anon, I've been back for a little bit. Okay, so I got thanked by him, so that was wonderful. Oh! Damn it.
Nei, hvor helvete mål. Det er den veien.
Hvis... Hos HTH har vi akkurat det kjøkkenet du drømmer om. Det som er legget.
He's like, yeah, she gonna be my wife. I'm about to be a dog husband. Mom, tell Dad I found a woman. Like, who this? I don't remember Ori in the Blind Forest. I don't. You'll trade your tats for that hat? No. Isn't there actually a tattoo item in TF2 or something like that? That you got from, like, oh god, what was it? The Sleeping Dogs. I was like, it had dog in the name. Sleeping Dogs. It was Sleeping Dogs. Aw, shit. Have I ever played Dust in Elysian Tale? No. No, I have not. I've heard many good things about it, and I would definitely like to try it at some point, but no, I have not played it.
I'm just, like, so emo. Dude, why would it in your chat?
That's all I got, I'm afraid. But
oh, that's it? Stuff.
That is literally all that there was left around.
Where did the rest of it go?
Du, det med punch.
Actually, before I go to the boss... Yeah, I thought so.
There is a whole route where there is that soul bound. No, there was loads of it not soul bound. There was a whole route.
Do you know the location of this prison?
No, there was a hole that was leading right down, like literally straight down and out that you dug with your stuff and just all your stuff. All right,
so I think I have everything I need for the boss. Let's just get down to it. Oh, come on, really? There we go.
Purple, let me scan
oh
it.
Oh my god. My frames.
Oh, well that doesn't... I'm back.
Why?
Up.
Why?
Why
frames?
So where'd you go?
Luckily, I kept a spare wang in here, which is forever sending pictures. Hey, green desert. Green desert or the death.
All right, boss time, come on.
A really dramatic run forward. Yeah, I like sprinted and then was like, ta-da, let's go! Oh, no, died. It happens, man, it happens. You know what? Life is a
the
bitch.
The hell?
Life, just realized. I just realized I'm being hit by Luis. I just realized how difficult life is when you build like 7-foot high towers.
Hva den lyden?
The hell is this guy doing? Is that a giant kabuki? Yeah, it is. Wow.
Yo.
Oh boy. Here we go. Get it. Do it again. Do it again. I dare you.
Once.
Wow. Did I miss? Oh, I missed. Woo! Nope.
You know when you lose all your stuff? I like that.
Not today, motherfucker. Let's go. What else? What else? What else you got? Nope. Nice try. Goodbye. Oh, that nearly hit. Please get it. Yes. Come on. What else? What else? Come on.
Hey everybody, it is Firefox.
Alright, come on. Still have 2.5 ink bottles, let's go.
Woo! Actually might be useful.
Get your ass
whooped!
Wow, that's what Jesus.
People
use some
I don't know if that's
think?
Modus. No, Modus is like
Modus.
It's you have the recycling.
Damn, dude. Wait,
have you not seen any
problem
in a while?
No, I haven't seen myself. Dude, Transistor, I've heard nothing but really good things about. Like, Transistor is something I really want to play. Really, another?
Yeah.
Guys, we've made a good point. Maybe she can come live in the Dick Tower.
Maybe.
That's awesome.
Oh, shit.
She's the goddess. Give her a mansion. Don't worry.
Okay. Okay. Illuminati confirmed. God damn it, internet, come on. Come on, internet. There you go. Why today, dude? No one's even on. I am literally the only person here, so the only thing I can think of is that it's fucking Twitch.
Hopefully we can actually play video games, unlike last time. But yeah, please hit the follow button, greatly appreciated, and I will touch your butts. Okay?
Oh, there are actually-
Why not?
Aww. This one's gonna be a weird fucking parallelogram. God, what?
Sono, sono.
Oh shit, you're not dead.
I'm a dual fucking.
Wow! You did it,
Duke!
Oi, fuck.
Okay, I am out of ink restoratives on my shortcut bar, which is not that good.
Just kidding.
Så du danser med den, eller?
Come on.
Semi, 6 minutes. 6 minutes. Nei, du skal vel greie 50 followers i løpet av helga, Magnus?
Så, ser du hva jeg skal til da?
Det er salt.
Salty. Det er livet jeg streamer i dag. Kanskje. Det er ikke sikkert jeg skal streame lørdag, da.
Are you seriously not fucking dead yet? My goodness, sir.
Nei, jeg skal kanskje med kompis. Nei, jeg får se. Jeg sa til han at jeg kanskje skulle streame.
Tre på meg til start. Du, kan, ja, men, du kommer jo bare dit uansett hver gang.
Du løper jo faen meg samme vei hver eneste gang. No spam or bam. Adeline vil ikke spille med oss lenger.
Var IP, Napova, det er dette. Ah, Rocky var før meg.
Oh, I need her.
Napova, vil du komme og prøve The Mazes? Seppi, nå har du vært der nesten 5 ganger, eller noe?
Oh.
Du liker virkelig denne kjellene. Hva? Lol, har du kjøpt av skinnet, Line?
Hei, Atle.
Blume. Ja,
whoops. Ja, ding, ding.
Hei, Line! Wee, nytt skin!
How you doing, man? And we're dropping frames again. Because my internet's great.
Congrats, nytt skin!
I'm back, you unconscious.
Jeg må se. Skjøt den laget på toppen, da.
We're reaching 30k frames, ladies and gentlemen. 30k frames.
Oi, nå hadde jeg ikke gjennom. Lol, 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 lol. Wing.
30k, just lower your quality if you have to.
Help!
Wing.
Help! Du trenger ikke noe help. Wing. Bare la meg tepe deg hit. Lu.
Du må si, det, du må si at dere gratulerer på nytt skin.
Du må gå inn i Mason, så finner du hjelp når du kommer på utsida. Go, go, go! Hvor er Seb igjen? Der er Seb.
Nei, du må på natta.
Skal du ha natta?
Du må heller bare light opp Mason, for det, du, da ser du det her fireworks mye bedre.
Ok, så kan jeg endre henne.
Wee!
La meg tepe han til. Nei, faen. Sånn. Welcome!
Bam!
Seppi. Jeg var IP.
Ja, du ikke hvite IP.
Hva gjør du? Jeg teper deg. Sebi, du er så close. Du kan ikke være nærmere nå. Men bortsett, du er egentlig ganske ikke langt unna, egentlig. Se på meg, da! Ja, se på deg. Jeg kødda meg ut!
Hvor er Sibi Ronaldo, hen?
Han er helt nede med målet, nesten.
Han er?
Men han er på feil siden. Det er du Gnome hele tiden sist.
Ja.
Det er sånn sykt close, men det er fortsatt ikke close.
Sebi, vent!
Vet ikke hvem skal... Oh my god, I'm on fire! You what? You what, mate? Mom, get the camera!
Mom, we got the camera! Lurer på hvordan det egentlig ser ut den ene, skal vi se. Den er røde der. Hva skal det være?
Røde.
Den her?
Faen er det.
Den er på toppen, men jeg skjønner ikke hva den blokken er på toppen over glasset. Ja. Men jeg skjønner bare ikke hva den her skal være, hva den her skal forestille.
Nei, lull, ta den igjen.
Altså, men jeg skjønner de her liksom, den er bare sånn, oi. Den her er fetest da, den er fet.
Wow.
Hør nå da.
Wow.
Oh, magic!
Oh my god. her i mål. Kødder du? Nå startet du.
Whoa, what's up with that body?
Her pizza-burgeren. Supersaftig pizza på innsiden. Sprø burger på utsiden. For alle som ikke har appetit.
Hey guys, this is Julian here, who I'm pretty sure